Smoko check, level 3, day 6. Homemade bacon and egg pie with sweet chilli sauce, homemade fruitcake, English breakfast tea in the polka dot cup. Bloody marvellous.
Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Hi, pie. I hope you've had a bloody marvellous day. I set the fruit to soak in overnight, just a matter of adding a couple of caps of flour and then banging that in the oven. The fruit cake was done in about an hour while I was doing some other stuff on the computer, and knocked up the bacon and egg pie pretty quick. Found some pastry sheets in the freezer, so there's one more of them in there. We've just about run out of eggs though, so the chooks need a bit of a hurry up to give us some more to work with. It was an infusion today, so up to the hospital early. Got the camera back on the car there, so yeah, haven't been for a ride for a while. So in about 6, so it was just starting to get light and a little bit dampish as we moved on in. Infusion went well. The main man, Darman, is having a day off, so had three of the girls there, and they did a bloody marvellous job. And I was away early, actually. They bloody got things cranking along, so that was good. Came on home, and I had the fruit in the soaking overnight. It's a very easy recipe, so I came home, banged that in the oven, and then put a few cups of tea on. In the meantime, I found a few sheets of pastry, and I thought, oh, I'll do a bacon and egg pie. So there was some bacon in the fridge that my lovely wife got the other day. So I knocked up the bacon and egg pie. It wasn't too successful. The pastry was a bit thin, and a lot of the egg leaked out the bottom of the pie tin, because the pie tin has holes in the bottom so that you can get a good bake on the pastry on the bottom of the pie tin. So that was all right. We survived that. So the bacon and egg pie is a bit flat. So yeah, got that done, and then mowed a little bit of lawn around the shed by the girls that do the egg laying. So hopefully that'll jiggle them up a bit, and we'll have a few more eggs coming soon. That was pretty much it, really. And then doing a little bit of social media. Oh, I caught up with a few students and helped them out with a few things, and Bob's your uncle. It's 12:30. Bloody marvellous. Shed mode. 2,000 steps done. A little bit of chatting to the students. And the weight going up. And continuing, more than likely. One of these things is not like the other ones. One of these things just isn't the same. Answer in the comments below the video, please. In yesterday's comment, it was Moz42 who knew all about the short shrift. Bloody marvellous. So he gets his place on the Hall of Fame. And yeah, thanks to everybody for your support. You're all bloody marvellous. Feel legit. This has been a Mario presentation, recorded live in our studio at Ngarawahia, Aotearoa, New Zealand, the land of the long white cloud, place where Kiwis live, in a paradise we like to call God's own country.